There are a multitude of problems that can cause shoulder pain. In younger patients, we tend to see more things like fractures, instability, which is when the shoulder is not moving correctly in the joint, which can be subluxation, which is too much movement, or even dislocations when the shoulder actually comes out of the joint, and both can be very painful. In older patients, typically people older than 40, we often see issues with the rotator cuff and the bursa that sits over it. And that can happen both with acute injuries and with wear and tear over time. Typically in those patients, we'll see pain with motion, particularly reaching overhead or reaching behind the back. And those patients also have a lot of pain at night that can be disruptive to sleep. We can also see arthritis of the shoulder, which means wearing away of the cartilage that covers the ends of the bones in the shoulder that form the joint. And that cartilage allows the bones to move past each other smoothly and without pain. When you lose the cartilage, a lot of patients have stiffness, they have pain with motion, they may experience popping and clicking of the joint. And then of course, injuries such as fractures. So if you break the bone, that can also cause pain.